What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be sharing guys and guiding you through on how to take a screenshot on the 2018 iPads with no home button. Apple is really pushing the no home button trend across all their devices, and this year we also got this on the new iPads. And today I'll be sharing guys how to take a screenshot on the iPad 2018 that has no home button. Again, this works with the iPad Pro, basically any iPad without a home button. So just like on the iPhone, it's exactly the same on the iPad. What you want to do is press the top button on top of the device, so that's the power button. Press the power button and the volume up button that's on the side at the same time. Then release these two buttons simultaneously, and you will basically take a screenshot. So again, press the power button, press the volume up button, and press them at the same time, and that will give you a screenshot. After you take a screenshot, you will notice a little preview of the screenshot in the bottom left corner, and from there you can then proceed to edit the screenshot, delete the screenshot, create a markup, or save the screenshot. So again, power button, volume up button, press them at the same time, release them at the same time, and that will take a screenshot on your iPad 2018 and of course later. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please do me a favor and press that like button below. Comment down below if you have any other questions or requests that you want me to cover on my channel, and I'll see you all next time.